videos consist of PC gaming, almost all of them, and then a few unboxings. But today I thought I'd try something different. I bought an Elgato around January and I just never got around to using it. So today we are playing The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild on the Nintendo Switch. And I had a great idea to use on this setup, but to actually take apart the controls and kind of use the Switch to my ASMR advantage and use the stereo mode on my microphone to separate the controllers and use it over here and on your right side. So, you know, you get different sounds on both sides. So I thought I'll try my best to play like that. So, you just have to slip these little pieces on. Identical. That's Lasley. Well, there you go. Okay. Thank you so much for all that. Can I loot anything in here? No. I don't want to talk to anybody else. You're boring me. I want to go kill some, what are they, goblins? I don't know. There's a chicken. There's a owl. Thank you. my stuff is falling. A couple of words. Oh, is that the wind actually affecting it? That's crazy. I've never seen that before. You look weird. And I'm genuinely curious to know what you do. Are you a bad guy? Yep. Okay, that answers my question. I'm no longer curious. Oh, okay. Alright, you got flames. I feel like I should save the game. Let's do that. There you go. Cool. Alright, let's do stuff. Sure. I thought there was like a horse place where you can go and get a horse. I think that's where it is. Shrine nearby. Okay, we'll do a shrine. And then after this shrine, we'll call it. Smart mobile. Okay, so the shrine is where did it go? It kind of changed up on us this way, apparently. Well, that sounds pretty darn close. Yeah, that's the horse place. This is where you get horses. I think I remember. It's surrounded by water. Yeah, that's this little thing right here. If I remember, there are chests inside here. That I can go in there. Yep. Perfect. Now the question is, was not that hard. That was not that hard. It just took me forever. I don't know why. I think I tried to rush it too much. Oh, it just went by itself. I'm not sure. Okay, so the ball is just falling. I don't know how I didn't notice that at all. But it looks like... Oh, there's water. Enjoyed this video. It's something different because I really have never used these in a video. I don't think I have. I'm not sure, but I actually have these pair of headphones and then another pair of headphones under, and my ears want to fall off. But we got a spirit orb. That's all that matters. It took forever. Guys, I hope you enjoyed this. If you liked this video, check out my other videos, and I stream every so often, so I don't post as often, so hit that notification bell so you know when I do post, so you don't miss it. Anyways, guys, I'm gonna hit the sack. I'm gonna watch some more.